All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like it's going to take the crew just a few more moments to set up for the next sequence. In the meantime, the guys have to put together a little trip to one of the most beloved cars of all time.
Oh, I love this!
You do love it.
I do love it.
Yeah, this is the greatest race car movie history.
I know. I'm a huge fan.
I know you are. You're a train bride. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready for the car. He's a living legend. You know him.
You love him.
He's tied with a secret weapon, and he's got to stop it.
Come on, seriously, an enemy spy with a secret weapon? Hey, look, it's an enemy spy car.
Whoa,
an enemy spy car?
That's him. Come on, Lightning. Get her down. Chase him through the center tunnel. I'm going to send me a booby trap to destroy his secret weapon.
Hey, you. I got you in my headlights, pal.
You'll never catch me,
I'll tell you about Katie, he's one of the nicest guys in the world. We've never heard that, and he says about Katie. thank you personally, seriously, for everything you've done. You're a true professional. These guys are one of the best drivers in the world. Keep going, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause. Thank you, sir. Okay, you ready? All right, here we go. My countdown, please. In 3, 2, 1,
show.
Kiss advice for Pierce. We're going to talk about we have different that they're very well to take out all the excess weight. They can as light as possible. You know, they're not going to worry about it. You want to jump in there, Chris? You probably get you there. Alright, I'm going to go get it. Great job. We are supposed to move on. You stay in there. Get all geared up. We're going to lock you in here. Once you're ready to go, cars all set. We are set.